update. Okay. There are some of the plants in the trash can. So, here's the tomato update. There's the tomato plant. There's the four other tomato plants. This will be the last tomato update, so don't look for any more tomato updates. As you can see, there are no tomatoes on the vine. It is November 4th or 5th today. Today is November 5th. There are no tomatoes on the vine, except for little green ones. Here is where the tomatoes were. As you can see, I will not be picking any tomatoes today. Here I'm harvesting the soil for, you know, because it's good soil, because we had them all potted in really rich stuff, so I'm going to save it for next year. So, Lori Jo, this is the tomato update. Here, why don't I just finish this one off while we're here. Okay, ready? Grasp the tomato plant and pull firmly. Okay. Well, it's not coming out. It's not giving it up. Okay, so this is the last tomato update, the last tomato plant. I have ascertained that there are no tomatoes on this vine. That has been ascertained. I am now pulling the vine up. This is the one I had trouble with. There's good soil. Ooh, look at that. That's it. No more tomato update. Buh-bye.